يشكل الرمل أكبر جزء من غذائنا هذه الأيام. في كل مكان.
What beautiful homes! Far different from the slums of Anbar. What see you, my friend? Well met.
Nice to see you. But take a look. One's defense is the best investment. Got what you needed?
I must be on my way.
So long.
Greeting.
Good.
What do you have?
Plenty of... Never know when these will come in handy. Excellent choice. Very good, sir. Have a gear improvement project in mind? Nothing for.
I will see you later.
Please come again.
أيها الأحمق، هل قرأت
Let us hope she is home.
You will not bar me from my guest. This is my house.
Bought with my generosity.
Bought by my genius.
For tokens, favors, and personal dedications, you may find Sayyida Arib in the garden after her recital. Good day.
You must be her patron. It is an honor, Sayyidi. If I may, I seek a private audience with the poetess.
Do you?
I have been moved beyond words by her words. Symmetry of sky and sea. I only wish to express my sincere admiration.
Pretty words. Nearly as pretty as hers, and just as false. We both know what mask she wears, don't we?
Mask, Sayyidi.
Enough, Sayyidi. I know what you are, and I know why you've come. You think I haven't seen you skulking in the shadows. She's no longer party to your plots, your secret meetings, your foolish nicknames. I have scrubbed her clean of them. For I have set a watch on her door. My men dog her recitals. Every letter she's had of you I have shredded or sent back.
Sent back?
You will find them piled at the postal bureau. Burn them. Bury them. Do what you will. You can choke on them for all I care.
Nicknames, secret meetings. The patron may have thought me a member of the Order of the Ancients. The piles of letters at the postal bureau may reveal more. Let us see what mask you wear, poetess. The postal bureau. I will do as the Huyun do. Sift through strangers' mail and sniff out conspiracies.
Guide me, Enkidu.
Hey, did Jamil pay you back yet? He still owes me.
Hey!
I'll feed you your
hey!
Yeah!
Now to find Aribs. Dearest Arib, your poetry has touched me deeply. You are my oasis, lush and yearn a qaraf. Silence your song of sin, or I will do it for you. How kind. Moving on. Abu Abdullah is the true Khalifa and will soon reclaim his stolen throne. I will leave this one for the Uyun. And now you rest. Please note that your payment of 15 dinars is overdue and must be... No. After the honey drips from her lips, a Thalab leaves the garden and follows the mouse. Secret order correspondence? Bad poetry? A bit of both? Arib could be a Thalab. The patron spoke of a recital in the gardens. I could give this letter to Arib and see where the vixen leads me. I will go to the garden, give Athalab her letter, and follow where she goes.